Hi, I'm Dr. Anupam Zutshi, consultant physician, Delhi. Today I'm going to talk about hypertension and diabetes. Hypertension and diabetes are interrelated. Diabetics are twice as more risk to develop hypertension than the normal individuals. Two-thirds of the diabetics are hypertensive. And the interrelation between the two is because high blood sugar and high insulin levels cause stiffening of the blood vessels, which in turn causes hypertension. Now, I shall talk about what normal blood pressure is. Normal blood pressure in a non-diabetic individual, we would take as less than 60 years as 140 by 90. Somebody who is above 60 years, the systolic blood pressure is slightly higher, so we take it as 150 by 90. But however, in diabetic individuals, we would rather keep blood pressure at 130 by 80. And diabetics are prone to cerebral vascular disease, that is strokes, cardiac problems, that's heart attacks, and kidney problems. Somebody with high blood pressure and diabetic is highly prone to this. The risk is multifold for developing strokes, cardiac disease, and kidney disease. Kidney disease, when it develops, it further aggravates high blood pressure. So it's important to prevent high blood pressure in a diabetic individual. Now, how do we prevent this? There are certain changes in lifestyle which would go a long way in doing this. One, lead a stress-free life, do yoga, take regular exercise. It's not important that you go to a gym or do jogging or do marathon. 20 to 30 minutes walk morning, 20 to 30 minutes walk evening would go a long way. Change your dietary habits. Increase your fiber intake. Increase fruits and vegetable intake. Reduce your red meat intake. And reduce your weight if you are overweight. And medication is also important. Somebody with a diabetes and hypertension, there's a myth that if you start medicines, it'll continue forever. No. You have to control your high blood pressure. If by lifestyle modification, if by regular exercise, good. If not, then medication has to be taken.